Serafina was turning 16. She had a new boyfriend, they were picking up steam. Two hearts together, beating in time. On Valentine's Day she asked him, would you be mine? He got weak in the knees and his voice started to shake. He felt like he was caught in an emotional earthquake. He said yes, she was chewing on her hair. He looked down at the ground like she wasn't even there. Oh, this is love. Oh, sweet, sweet love. Serafina's father told her this wasn't right. He said, you can't see that boy, baby, I know his type. He was trying to keep her safe from the world. He always wanted the best for his girl. So he told her to stay home on Saturday night. He said no teenage boy could treat Serafina right. But she wanted to learn what this life was all about. She had a new boyfriend, she was gonna find out. Oh, this is love. Oh, sweet, sweet love. Serafina set her alarm clock, and at 2 a.m. she slid open the window lock and slipped out quietly into the night and met up with a boyfriend underneath the streetlights. And they held each other's hands and held each other's gazes. Then they got in his car and they drove for a ways. She told them she loved him and then started crying, cause she knew she could never keep up with the lion. Her father would find out, he'd never accept him. It was better to end this and not disrespect him. Oh, this is love. Oh, sweet, sweet love.
This is love.